an update in terms of the president's engagement today in engaging with his national security team, and then make a few comments broadly on the situation, and then I'll be happy to take your questions. This morning, the president spoke with his military commanders for an operational briefing on the security of the Hamid Karzai International Airport, commonly known as HKIA.
We'll be right back.